It's been raining all day today. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Today I will make a rhubarb jam, and in this pot here I have 10 cups of rhubarbs, and then I will add, this is 4 cups of sugar, and another 4 cups of sugar. I double that recipe because I got too many rhubarbs in my freezer. I will cook this rhubarb until it's tender. Now the rhubarbs are tender, I will add Jello, about 170 grams. This is strawberry Jello. Put this in a jar. Seal. Put another one. These are all my rhubarb and strawberry jam. I made about 10 jars, small jars. Okay. Thank you guys for watching my video. See you on my next video. Bye-bye.